This is my audio before. This is my audio after.
All right, guys, you keep asking me for a clean vocal chain, so here's my vocal chain I use to record videos. This is the order of the mixing chain. First up, we have NS1. This takes out the background noise. RVox is taking out more background noise, and you could also use it as a compressor. We have a channel EQ and then a de-esser. Here are my NS1 settings just to take out the background noises of my microphone. I'm using the gate and waves RVox to really silence that background noise, so it's a hard cut as opposed to a softer cut. And then again, if your microphone tolerates it, you can compress your vocals here. I'm using the stock EQ, just boosting my lows and then boosting my highs for my specific microphone. You could use Waves de-esser, but I use the Pro DS from FabFilter. It's really pinpoint technology to take out that harshness in my vocal. A lot of people don't clean up or de-esser their vocals, so it's really harsh as a listener to listen back to the audio. And as a bonus, I add the Pro L2 to my master track. This makes all my vocals loud. If you're doing just vocals, you could push this thing pretty heavy without it clipping.